Unique architectural wonders. Here are three architecture students talking about their first-hand experiences with some of the most awe-inspiring structures in the world.
Futuristic buildings have always captivated me, so when I first arrived in Nur-Sultan, I was in awe. Yet what struck me most in Kazakhstan is the yurt, the home of the nomadic tribes. Yurts with a distinctive circular shape are constructed from flexible pieces of wood bound together with fabric. Nomads live on the steppe, so yurts need to be robust and portable. The walls and floor are decorated with colorful tekamets, soft felt rugs used for insulation. A stove with a chimney reaching a circular opening in the roof, called a shanirak, stands in the center. It was fascinating to observe the stark contrast between the past and present of Kazakhstan.
The architecture of Barcelona never fails to amaze me. The work of Antoni Gaudí, the Catalan architect, has blown me away. He used aspects of different types of architecture to create his own style. This is most evident in the world-famous cathedral, La Sagrada Familia, Gaudí's unfinished masterpiece. When designing it, Gaudí used some typical features of Gothic architecture, such as spires and rounded windows. However, rather than using Gothic pointed arches and flying buttresses, he used columns to support the weight of the structure. These double-twist columns were his own original creation. Under construction since 1882, it is one of the longest ongoing construction projects in history.
Nothing quite prepares you for Dubai's modern landmarks. The building that really struck me was the O14 Tower in Business Bay. The tower is 22 stories tall with a huge concrete exoskeleton. This outer layer is perforated. By designing the lateral support structures on the outside, the architects minimized the core of the building, providing more open interior spaces. From the perspective of an architect, it's incredibly innovative and a spectacle of modern engineering.